Now, the other day, I featured my first Ultimate Showdown race, a race between three helicopter showcase events from all three Forza Horizon games. For me, the most amazing part of creating it was seeing the progression in detail and physics across all three games. Also, without sounding very Need for Speedy, using nitrous in the Fast and Furious expansion was awesome and kind of makes me want to have it in every Horizon game. If you never saw it but you would like to, then I will leave a link in the description down below. Well, today I'm doing it again, but this time featuring three different types of aeroplanes across all three Horizon games. In Forza Horizon 1, we have a Lamborghini Aventador against a biplane. In Horizon 2, we have a Ferrari Challenge Stradale against a five-plane display team. And in Horizon 3, we have a Lamborghini Centenario against a fighter jet. Like my previous Ultimate Showdown race, the difficulty is set to unbeatable, and everything there is to help me, like racing and braking lines, traction and stability, have all been turned off. I really hope you like it. Please, if you do, then hit that like and subscribe button, and I will hopefully catch you all next time. Take it easy, thanks for watching, bye bye!
Turning circle is a lot wider than yours, so this should be a close race. Spectacular stuff, huh? I never thought you'd beat them.
It's a fighter jet. It has a power plant bigger than your car. But you know, foot to the floor. I believe in you.
Like doubt, that was just me trying to motivate you. Hey, it worked!